Hello, people. We're showcasing Gohan. He is not air, surprisingly. This is what he looks like. So we have our attack effects on, and placement cost. So he costs, I mean, his damage is, okay, so he costs 500 place, and for $500, you get 90 damage, 4.5 SPA, and 22 range, with a small AoE cone. Cost. Okay, so for 450, he will get his first upgrade. Damage, 4.5 SPA, and 22 range. And it's probably going to stay with the same AoE circle. I mean, not AoE circle, but AoE cone. Oh, yep. He's a big upgrader guy. You're getting 300 damage, 4.5 SPA, and 25 range. Still same attack. Decent AoE cone. And I've lost count of how much money he cost. But so for the next upgrade, 700 damage, 4.5 SPA, 35 range, an AoE cone. He's actually, like, pretty good. I wonder if he's gonna become a hybrid. Okay. Wow, he's actually pretty cheap, then. Only 1k for something that good. Oh wow, okay, so for $1,000, you're getting 1,300 damage, 4.5 SPA, and 40 range. So, and then next upgrade is 1.5k, 2,600 damage. Wait, what was that? 4.5 SPA, and 50 range. He's actually, like, pretty overpowered. So the next upgrade is 2,000. Well, the final upgrade is 2,000. Sixty range, 4.5 SPA, 3,500 damage. Ability. Alright, well, that's all that you get from this guy. He's pretty good. Not gonna lie, he seems like a bootleg Trunks, though. So, that's all from this, subscribe. Like the video. Comment ideas and stuff. Oh yes, we have Luffy. Free win. Free carry, I mean. I love this animation. Look at that. And he attacks so fast. It's like the one tower I want from this update. Okay, so that's end for this video. Subscribe, yes.